Are you sure you're okay to critter sit for us, Jazz? We don't have to go.
Oh, you ponies enjoy your night out. I'm sure these little floops won't be a problem.
Yeah, I'm sure you can handle it. Just don't let Mick Snipsalog get a hold of anything sharp.
And don't let them get into my marshmallow spray.
Or poop in my craft corner. Again.
And most importantly, do not let them into the bedroom.
Mick Snipsa, what?
Think that's it? Come on! We're going to be late!
Thanks so much for doing this, Jazz. Just put the critters to bed and you'll be fine. Bye!
Well, that should all be easy enough, eh, critters? Critters? Don't be scared. It's just me, Jazz. Huh? Hey, come on, critters. It's bedtime. Where are you?
Huh?
Whoa, what? Down from there! Stop that! Where'd you get a birthday cake?
No, I promised the ponies I'd put you to bed. Time to settle down.
Way too much energy. Hey, what's a nice hot cocoa, huh? Mm? No, no, not upstairs! Not the bedroom! Huh? No, 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 no! Hey, critters! Who wants a sleepy bed? Story. Come on. Okay. How about a nice relaxing lullaby? Give me that.
What? Who is this? Is this a prank call? When I find out who you are!
Some super fun makeovers downstairs.
Kicking off this party, all my ponies feeling great. Mane's right, looks tight.
We might blow the roof off this place.
You know it's gonna rain. Double TTR.
When we're moving these hooves like we're Quicktrot.
You critters are killing it. Work that.
What a reveal.
Mick Snipsalot is serving claws. Work it! The glamour, the talent.
Are those curtains?
Yikes! Beachwear! Formal glamour! High fashion! Every critter say gorgeous!
Hey, Jazz, we're back.
You're home already?
You would not believe the evening we've had!
Wow, you got all the critters to go to bed?
That's a first. I knew you'd be able to get them under control. Maybe we should do this more often.